Now I'm a poor hard-working man, as you can plainly see. I worked hard for a fortnight in a motor factory. A pal of mine said, you're a mug, you must be up the pole. Why go to work while everybody's living on the dole? So I talked the matter over with my missus that same night. I thought that she would have a fit, her face went blue and white. Then she said, as it's the fashion, I suppose it must be right. So I chucked my job and I went upon the dole. I did, I did. The first job that they gave me was to work for Mr. Giles. On a farm where I'd to walk each day for miles and miles and miles. One day the farmer said to me, now look here, idle Jack. Just get to work and milk those cows before you get the sack. So I went up to the first cow and I sat upon the stool. The farmer raved and swore at me and kicked me like a mule. He yelled, you'll get no milk from him, that cow's a bull, you fool. Then he sacked me and I went back on the dole. I did, I did. Here we are again. The fella at the bureau said, you're useless, that's a fact. You go to work for one day and the next day you are sacked. There's only one thing left which I think suitable for you. If we sent you into Parliament, now tell me what you do. I said, if I were made MP, I'd stop this Tommy rot. I'd close the Labour bureaus and I'd scrap the blooming lot. Then I'd find work for all and put you fellas on the spot. But I didn't get that job, I'm still on the dole. I am, for old King Dole is a jolly good soul. Such a jolly good soul is he. He provides for my pipe, he provides for my beer, and my wife and children three.